One of the most iconic musicians of all time, Michael Jackson broke many records during his illustrious career. From his early days as a child prodigy to his status as the king of pop, Michael Jackson set the standard for excellence in the music industry. In this video, we'll take a closer look at some of the incredible world records that Michael Jackson set, from sky-high album sales to groundbreaking music videos. Although many articles run that certain records have since been broken by more contemporary artists, this doesn't diminish Jackson's achievement in breaking those initial barriers. And it may surprise you that the King of Pop continues to break new records even to this day. So, sit back and join us as we explore the unparalleled career of Michael Jackson and the world records he shattered along the way. Here's the detail. When it came to his legendary run of record-breaking career moves, Michael Jackson started early, when at 11 years, 5 months, and 2 days, he became the youngest vocalist ever to top the Hot 100 as part of the Jackson 5 with I Want You Back reaching number 1 on the week of January 31st, 1970. But what the pop performer became most well-known for was his unparalleled record sales. With his 1982 Thriller album remaining to this day the best-selling album of all time, with claimed sales of 70 million copies, an incredible 40 years after its initial release, the album broke many other records aside from mere sales alone. Remaining at the top of the Billboard's 200 album chart for 37 weeks, setting a record for the longest run of number ones by a studio album. Also, it is only one of two albums to have sold more copies in the United States than any other in two separate years, topping the sales charts in 1983 and 1984. Jackson was also the first artist ever to launch 7 top 10 singles off a single album. And during the 1984 Grammys, Thriller earned Michael 7 Grammy Awards, with Jackson winning an 8th for his contribution to the E.T. the Extraterrestrial soundtrack, the most ever won by an artist in a single year. However, Thriller isn't the only Michael Jackson release that broke convention and garnered world record status. In 1979, Jackson had the best-selling album up until that point by a black artist with Off the Wall. And in 1987, his Bad record was the fastest-selling album in UK history, with sales of 350,000 copies during the first week of its release. With Jackson's Thriller and Bad remaining the two highest-selling albums by a male solo artist in UK history. In the US, Michael Jackson's Bad remained in the top 5 on the Billboard 200 album chart for 38 weeks, setting a record for the longest run in the top 5 by an album from a male solo artist. Jackson's Bad was also the first, and today, only one of two albums with 5 singles topping the Billboard Hot 100 off one album. With the pop superstar having more number one singles than any other recording artist in the 1980s, with 9 singles. Aside from record sales and chart positions, Michael Jackson also reigns supreme in other areas of the entertainment industry, releasing the two best-selling VHS music videos ever, Moonwalker in 1988 and The Making of Michael Jackson's Thriller in 1983. Jackson was also the highest-paid commercial spokesperson ever when Pepsi-Cola forked out $12 million to the pop superstar to do 4 TV commercials in May 1986, the equivalent of $33 million today. With a strong focus of giving back as well, Jackson has been credited with supporting more charities than any other artist in history, 39 charitable organizations in total, either with monetary donations through sponsorships of their projects or participation in their fundraising activities. Nonetheless, Michael Jackson's world record-breaking influence didn't just span the 1980s. On November 14, 1991, the debut of Michael Jackson's music video for his single Black or White was broadcast simultaneously in 27 countries to the largest audience in television history for a music video premiere, an estimated 500 million people. With this single, Jackson became the first recording artist to land number one singles in 3 decades after Black or White topped the Billboard Hot 100 in December 1991, his first number one single being Been that reached number one in October 1972. With Michael Jackson's 1995 History album, the artist broke more records with his single You Are Not Alone, making him the first artist ever to have a song debut atop the Billboard Hot 100 in September 1995. That same year, Jackson financed the most expensive music video ever, Scream. Its production, which co-starred Sister Janet, reportedly cost over $7 million, the equivalent of $13.8 million today. On reflection, while the bulk of his album and single sales achievements are in the field of pop music, Michael Jackson also had major success in other subgenres. The King of Pop's Dangerous album, selling 32 million copies worldwide, has been cited as the world's top-selling new Jack Swing album, while Blood on the Dance Floor, generating 6 million sales worldwide, is considered the biggest-selling remix collection ever. Immediately after his untimely death in June 2009, Michael Jackson's career experienced a major resurgence, becoming the first artist ever to sell more than 2 million music downloads in a single week. Three of Jackson's albums, number ones, The Essential Michael Jackson and Thriller, claimed the top three positions on Billboard's Top Pop Catalog Albums and Top Comprehensive Albums charts in the week following the singer's death, marking the first time any catalog album outsold the number one album on the Billboard 200. Additionally, eight of the top nine positions on Top Pop Catalog Albums were owned by Jackson, with a ninth held by a Jackson 5 Hits collection, a feat Jackson remains as the only solo artist to have ever achieved. Also in 2009, when Michael Jackson's This Is It hit cinemas, it became the top-grossing concert film and the documentary film of all time. The posthumous movie earned over $260 million worldwide to date. It's also setting a record for concert films with $103.9 million in worldwide ticket sales in its first 5 days of release. Over a decade since his passing, Michael Jackson's record-breaking legacy has remained largely unchallenged, holding the record for the longest run of number ones for a male act in the Billboard Hot 100 with a span of 25 years and 7 months. To date, Jackson is the first and only artist to have 5 of his solo albums sell over 20 million copies worldwide and holds the record for the artist with the highest number of best-selling albums worldwide. Michael Jackson is generally considered to be the most successful entertainer in history, according to the Guinness Book of World Records, having broken 39 records in total and still breaking them today, as demonstrated after the release of Thriller 40, the 40th anniversary edition reissue of Thriller in 2022, which sales made the Thriller record Mexico's best-selling album in history. If you are new here, hit subscribe for more Michael Jackson documentaries. Like this video and let us know if you enjoy this type of format and what other topics you would like to see from us. Until next time, see ya.